First of all, let's talk about the consolation. The consolation, like we said before, we're going to be paying two. It'll pay $1,200 to the team now, $1,200 for second. That's Bill Jorgensen and Neil Carlson with a $1,790 on two. And our consolation champions are going to be Cole Thornton and Tom Woods. They wrote two of them at $1,675. Boys, we're going to get you $1,000 apiece. It makes $2,000. Now get a load of this average payoff. Third in the average. The main average here pays $3,200. For second in the main average, $4,800. That's to the team. And how about this? Rolling against only 40 teams. It pays $4,000 aside, $8,000 to win this main average. There are nine teams that are going to battle it out. Nine teams going to be going to war right here for $8,000 plus second, third, Glenn Huff and Lehigh Britton. You're going to be the first team out. You were 42.34. Shane Johnson, Robbie Lindley, you're 41-87, that's the 8 call back. Doug Waddell, Cam McDonald, you're a live gentleman with a 40-65. You won the 7th call back. And 6 calls going to go to Wayne Brutsfeld, Jake Conard with a 37-19. Let's go to the 5th call now. Shane Johnson and Jess Hall, they are 36.07. And Jim Rose, Joe Esposito, you come in with a 35-93. You are the 4th call back. To the 3rd call now, Tony Stahl, Levi Clinton, 33.36. Our 2nd callback, and may I remind you, when you make this 2nd callback run, you're going to be running at $4,800 for 2nd in the average. And it's Dennis Johnson, Justin Four Colors with a 27-45. Cole Thornton, Nelson O'Day, you're the HTV gentleman, 25.73. It's going to be worth $8,000. If you could put just one more flawless run together. Let's do it up right here. Glenn Huff, Levi Breton. Gentlemen, you are 42.34. Huff and Breton coming up here with 42-34. Levi Breton is going to be coming back again in the 3rd callback. See if we can do a little bit of double dipping right here, gentlemen. Let's see if we can't get inside the heads of those top four, those top five. Let's make them have to think about it here. Huff and Breton were 15, 16, 10, 42 and change is our number. 42 and change. Well, boys, you got the plus five. Plus five is a 14-55 for a sum of a 56-89. 56-189 is going to move us to Shane Johnson. Going to move us to Robbie Lindley. Johnson and Lindley with a 41.87. You're going to be followed by the Canadians, Doug Waddell, Cam McConnell, Blaine Crutchfield, Jim Conner, and we've taken them out. Shane Johnson, Robbie Lindley, 41.87. They were 13 three times, boys. Triskaidekia folia is what we call it down here. Fear of number 13, and you've got absolutely none of it because you did it three times. If you do it again, you're going to go to the front to the average. But I'll tell you what, there's 6 to follow. Put your back off, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's going to be no time for a 7th callback. Going to number 6 now. Blake Crestfeld and Jay Conner. Shane Johnson, Jess Hall. You'll be the 5th callback. And that 4 is going to be Jim Rose and Joe Esposito. Right now, Crestfeld, Conner. That'll be some kind of a very short run here. You got virtually all paid to go to the front of the average. But gentlemen, you're at 37. High call is 25. You're paying 4. Yes, that's what I'm talking about, gentlemen. You are 8.90. You've got a very good shot of pulling the check out of this thing. 46-0. Johnson and Jeff Hall. Shane Johnson and Jeff Hall. I'm not going to go into great detail on it right now, but in just about 3 weeks, we've got a $75,000 added open rule but coming up in Newtown. This man will rise a big part of it. Shane Johnson and Jeff Hall. You're number two right now. Let's go to the top four now. Time to do a little bit of thinking right here because we're paying three in the average and we've got three teams that have top four tiers. So gentlemen, it's not a charity event here. You're going to have to pull up and make it happen. Start to your Saturday.